You got clutch.
Three. What's going on, people? It's your main man, Johnny Clutch Cards, back again with another NBA Top Shot video. We just got through with the Holo Icon / Premium Pack release. We tried to get into the Holo Icon. We were unable to secure a Holo Icon pack. I believe we were just outside that first group. I think in the first queue, we were just outside the group that got packs. And in the Premium Pack, we were able to score one of those. So what we're going to do here is open that Premium Pack and see which MGLE we get in that pack. Okay, so here, you know, we got all-star packs. I think once I get this base set, Series 2 base set, to about 10 packs, we might do a big opening of those. But right now, we're focused on this rare pack right here, the Premium Pack, the MGLE pack. Here is what we are doing right now. Let's get into it. Let's see what we get here. We're going to adjust the volume a little bit for ourselves. Oh, different music. I like that. Ooh. Hey, man, these don't glow no more. They used to glow. When they get rid of the glow. I don't like that. Let's see what we got. Common. We got Cameron Johnson. Let's see what Cam Johnson. I think this is one that we had already. Oh, yeah, he takes them off the dribble. 46,196 out of 60,000. Not bad. Let's see what we got over here. We got Danny Green. The six is on a block. You let Danny Green block your shot? Wait a minute. Ooh, Danny Green blocked his shot. 54,091 out of 60,000. Those Sixers getting busy in the playoffs. Let's see what we got here. We got Bobby Portis. I think this is a three-pointer from Bobby Portis, if I'm not mistaken. It doesn't even want me to watch it. That's how cold the Bobby Portis thing is. It was like, we don't even want to show you this Bobby Portis moment. So we're going to go ahead and keep it moving. Let's jump down here and see what we got. Common, Jacob Poeltl, three-pointer. I'm sure we've seen that one before. That's the 60K moment as well. Let's come over here. This is our MGLE, Oklahoma City Thunder, rare, number three, Josh Giddey, 497 out of 749. I wish it would load so I could see it. Josh Giddey. Okay, so that's a nice one to get. We're going to go back to it. We're going to get that one to play. And then we got Bruce Brown, 60K. So pretty much all 60K moments. And then my man Josh Giddey here, which will not load. We're going to go ahead and click out, go to view my progress. Man, what is going on with the... Oh, okay, let me make an adjustment here. Make a quick adjustment here. Give me a second, see if we can get this to work. All right. Okay, let's refresh that. Now let's see what we get. All right, here we go. Here's my man, Josh Giddey. Ooh, cross court. For the three. Nice. All right. Nice little dip. Let's see what this moment goes for. It goes for $128. So not bad. 497 out of 749. We'll take it, Josh Giddey. So let's take a look at our collection here. We're going to jump down here and take a look at this. All right. You can see we got a bunch of 60K moments. And then this one, a Josh Giddey MGLE. Not a bad one to get. This is rookie year. So that's pretty dope. That's pretty dope. We'll take that. I'm not sure if that Josh Giddey is in this MGLE challenge. This is the Darius Garland challenge. We might be able to flip. That Josh Giddey and get some additional. Yeah. So it's not in this one. So we have to watch and see if it jumps into which MGLE reward set that it's in. And, you know, maybe the price will go up a little bit and give us some room to work. Other than that, man, we're just getting ready for these playoffs. The playoffs started this weekend and it's been pretty exciting 2 days in. At any rate, you know, I think that's pretty much all I got for you guys in this particular video. As always, I'm your main man, Johnny Clutch Cards. I'm for the people, by the people. You only got me and the Constitution. Remember that.